Hello everyone! My Muslim name is Mikael.
Yoko.
Today we are trying out
Halal Mooncakes.
This post is not sponsored. As you all know, Halal Mooncakes is pretty hard to find. So today we are very happy to be able to taste mooncakes from Flame Cafe and Concord.
Cake shaped moon?
It is eaten during the Mooncake Festival, and it's a very important festival for Chinese because it represents a reunion. There are many legends on how this practice came about, but so these mooncakes are actually from Concord, and now you know it's time to see what's inside.
Wow,
we just cut it open and it looks amazing.
Love it.
Got no idea what this is, but it's crazy. Okay?
So what's the summary taste?
It's quite complex flavor because you got, I think, red bean inside, mm-hmm. and then green tea outside, mm-hmm. and then you got blueberry. So it's like a different texture. I'll give it a 9 actually. I personally felt it was great because there are many dimensions to the taste.
When
you eat, you know, there are many different kinds of flavors that you actually experience at different points of time. So I think it's amazing.
I give 8 because the texture is so nice, but actually, black sesame is not my favorite.
Tadakimasu. Mm, with the melon seed. And the skin is not dry.
No, yeah.
My rating for this is 8 out of 10. This is definitely very traditional. And again, with all their mooncakes that we tried, right, it's multi-dimensional.
I give 9 out of 10.
Wow! Yeah. More than the sesame.
Yeah, it's more fragrant and the sea bark good.
You guys really like salted egg. This is the real deal. So these mooncakes are from Flame Cafe. Kanpai.
Kanpai.
That's salted egg.
It's not so sweet.
Yeah, I like it. I would say 6.5. It's not too dry. It's not too sweet. But I'm not really a big fan of salted egg. Mm-hmm. Like, salted egg is okay.
3 out of 10.
3 out of 10! Oh my goodness.
I need more taste.
Oh,
it's green.
Yeah, it smells nicer.
Mmm.
Oh, I think the green is not matcha. The green is pandan. There's more flavor than the last one.
Yeah.
A lot more
flavor.
Yeah, now we don't have flavor.
I like this.
I will give it an 8 actually. This one has a lot more flavor, but still, you know, I think the skin is a bit dry.
It's an 8. Because the flavor is nice. It's a bit dry, but I don't care. It's just good.
Do you think Japanese will like it?
Yeah, I think Japan
would
like it.
Umaki.
So my favorite mooncake is green lotus. Because I'm impressed by the smell, so good. I cannot find similar taste in Japan, so maybe I'll bring it back.
For me, definitely has to be the sesame one from Concord because it's many dimensions of flavor. You know, it's really a combination of green tea, red bean. Melon seed, blueberry, you know, fantastic. And I quite like sesame. That's the end of our tasting session. Let us know in the comment section below what you personally would like to try. Alright, so that's all.
Ciao.